truly are. So this started with 1,500 gallons of milk, and from that we'll end up with 1,400.
Cheese. And you said cheddar was really important. Why cheddar?
Well, it's a cheese that has character, in my opinion. It's a perfect cheese. And developing this old-fashioned style of the cheese was very artisan.
Now, Brian, let me bring you in here, too. How long will the cheese stay in here for? About 18 months, is that right?
The cheese will stay in this room for 14 to 17 months.
14 to 17 months. Okay, and then once it's done, this is what it looks like. Okay, let's all eat it. Oh yeah. Let's eat some more. This is really good. I'm never coming back. I want to live in here. Oh my God, this is so good.
Cyrus.
Oh my God. But they're little dogs!